To add a Dropbox, click the Submission Review tab on the navbar. Click Dropboxes. Click on the New Folder button. Enter a name for the Dropbox. In this case, I'm going to call it Term Paper Dropbox. You can include in the instructions to the student what they need to do. When you get it all done, click Save and Close.